Here's your hot list from GMA today.
I have to ask, what's the gutsiest thing you've ever done?
Ah, boy, I think the gutsiest thing I ever done, well, personally, make the decision to stay in my marriage. Publicly, politically, run for president. And keep going. Just get up every day and keep going.
I love it.
Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin tie the knot for the second time. About 150 guests were there, including Jaden Smith, Kendall Jenner, and Uncle Alec Baldwin. The night before the wedding, they apparently held a giant sleepover for all of their guests. Oh. And they watched the couple's favorite movie, The Notebook, which is very romantic.
Oh, yeah. That's one of mine, too. I love it.
We just want to say congratulations to the happy couple. Yeah, that is the other.
The Notebook. That is my movie. I love it.
I love that.
Yeah. Tell me what you want.
It is one of the greats.
I love The Notebook.
And that's the GMA Hot List from today. We'll see you in the morning on GMA. Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.